buys up with some Vaseline.
Considering rumors going around about you guys playing with each other in the boys' locker room, you're the last two people who should be making Vaseline jokes.
That's a lot.
You better shut up.
You bet.